Good morning, children. Today we start a lesson 1. So something I am showing for you. What are these? Cabbage, tomato, carrot, potato and radish. What are these? These are vegetables. These are all vegetables. Why I am showing these vegetables? Where you will buy this, all those things? We will buy the vegetables from the market. We will buy the vegetables from the market. Here we have a fruits and vegetables. So why we want to heat up fruits and vegetables? To be a healthy. So today the lesson number 1 will start healthy food. We'll start a healthy food. Here we have a tomato, chili, brinjal, radish, lemon, garlic, carrot, beetroot. These are vegetables. So shall we start? Banana, orange, jackfruit, mango, apple, pineapple, grapes, watermelon. These are what? Fruits. So these are fruits and vegetables. Why we want to eat fruits and vegetables? Yes, you be a healthy. So these are all fruits and vegetables. Every day you have to eat fruits and vegetables. So fruits and vegetables are very healthy. So now the lesson is healthy food. Lesson is lesson number 1, healthy food. So now we'll start a one poem. To the market, fresh vegetables and fruits and all, where you will get from the market. Here the animals and birds are going to the market to buy a vegetables, fruits and vegetables. Here we have a poem. We are going to the market.